I think I filmed this video, this part of the video, at least 10, 12 times, and I can't seem to really get it how I want it. Because for one, I either say not everything I want to from the heart, or I just end up crying. So I guess here goes nothing. Hey guys.
Class of 2020, what's happening, good? It's kind of cool, and I'm checking in from the 801. I'd just like to tell y'all how much I miss and love every single one of y'all. Thank you guys for all the memories throughout the years. And a big shout out to the homies that's been there since Miss Nepali and Miss Coon's days. Big shout out to y'all, the real OGs. I send all of my love. You know, hopefully when I get back home, I can kick it with y'all. But until then, ofalahiatuka.
Hey guys, I'm sorry I couldn't spend my senior year with you guys, but I brought you all along with me in my heart. I've been thinking of you guys and I missed you all. I've been cheering you on throughout everything this school year because I'm still a warrior at heart. I can't wait to see what the world has in store for us. I know it's gonna be amazing. And just, I want you all to be safe and know that you can always reach out to me. I'm always gonna be here for you because you're my family. So just, imo warriors and mahalo Hīhīmanu A Kāne for the best 8 years of my life.
Hey guys, it's Zira. Just wanted to say that I love and miss you guys so much. I'm really sorry that your senior year had to go like this. But I know you guys are strong enough to get through it. Thank you for all the amazing memories over the years. And I'm so grateful to have had such amazing classmates and friends. So just keep staying strong, and I love and miss you guys.
Class of 2020 is Francisco. I just wanted to say I miss and love all of you guys. And regardless of the different path I took, I do consider you all family. And I hope you're all doing well, and I hope to see you soon. Take care.
Hey, what up? It's Isaac Silva. I just want to say thank you guys for all the memories growing up from kindergarten to eighth grade. Thank you guys for your continuous support, and especially for my real ones. You guys know who you are. God has a plan for each and every one of you. Keep pursuing your dreams and turn it into reality. Love you guys. God bless.
It's Beyonce. I just wanted to say I miss you all so much. I'm sad that senior year had to end this way, and I'm sad that I couldn't be there for the last few years. But just wanted to say I wish you all the best in life, and I hope to see you all soon. Bye.
I know you moved on to someone new. Hope life is beautiful. You were the light for me to find my truth. I just wanna say thank you.
Leaving to find my soul. Told her I had to go. And I know it ain't pretty when our hearts get broke. Too young to feel this old. Watching us both turn cold. Oh, I know it ain't pretty when two hearts get broke. Yeah, I know it ain't pretty when two hearts get broke.
Hope someday we'll sit down together and laugh with each other about these days. All our troubles we'll lay to rest and we wish we could come back to these days.
Oh, 10,000 hugs from 10,000 lightning bugs as they tried to teach me how to dance. A foxtrot above my head, a sock hop beneath my bed, a disco ball is just hanging by a thread.
And when all is porno and everything, one thing that I have always lived for in the past how many 50 plus years is that all that is porno will always reveal on its own. And if there's a class of porno, that's you folks. Let the porno reveal on its own.
I wish somebody would have told me that someday these will be the good old days. All the love you forget and all these reckless nights you regret. Gonna change. You'll miss the magic of these good old days.
I was thinking about the band. I was thinking about the fans. We were underground, loading merch in that 12 passenger van. In a small club in Minnesota, and the snow outside of First Ave. I just wanted my name and a star. I look at where we at, still growing up. Still growing up. I would lay in my bed and dream about what I'd become. Couldn't wait to get older. Now that I'm here, wishing I was still young. Those good old days.
I wish somebody would have told me, babe, that someday these would be the good old days. All the love you won't forget, and all these reckless nights you won't regret. Cause someday soon your whole life's gonna change. You'll miss the magic of the good old days.
Wish I didn't think I had the answers. Wish I didn't drink all of that glass first. Wish I made it to homecoming. Got up the courage to ask her. Wish I would've gotten out of my show. Wish I put the bottle back on that shelf. Wish I wouldn't have worried about what other people thought and felt comfortable with myself. Rooftop open and the stars above. Moment frozen, sneaking out and falling in love. Me, you and our futon. We just begun. On the grass dreaming, figuring out who I was.
I wish somebody would have told me, babe, that someday these would be the good old days. All the love you won't forget, and all these reckless nights you won't regret. Cause someday soon your whole life's gonna change. You'll miss the magic of the good old days.
Never thought we'd get old. Maybe we're still young. Maybe you always look back and think it was better than it was. Maybe these are the moments. Maybe I've been missing what it's about. Been scared of the future, thinking about the past while missing out on now. We've come so far, I guess I'm proud. And I ain't worried about the wrinkles around my smile. I got some scars, I've been around. I felt some pain, I seen some things, but I'm here now. Those good old days.
You don't know, whoa, whoa, what you got, whoa, whoa, till it goes, whoa, whoa, till it's gone, whoa, whoa. You don't know, whoa, whoa, what you got, whoa, whoa, till it goes, whoa, whoa, till it's gone. Told me, babe, someday these will be the good old days. All the love you won't forget, and all these reckless nights you won't regret. Someday soon your whole life's gonna change. You'll miss the magic of these good old days.
Aloha e Hīhīmanu A Kāne. I just want to say congratulations on your upcoming graduation and for making it this far and for doing so well these past few years. I want to mahalo you guys. It's been such a true blessing to get to teach you guys and be your guys' class advisor for the past few years. You guys are truly one of a kind class, and I can't wait to see the things that you guys are going to do in the future, in college, in the workforce, in the military, wherever it is that you guys go. I know that you guys will be successful. I also know that this school year has not turned out the way you guys have envisioned it to, but if any class is the class to get through this and make the best of their opportunities, it's this class. So mahalo for all the time. I will cherish this forever. And if any of you guys, no matter where you are in your next stages of life, your first semester of college, your first day on the job, if you guys ever need anything, you can always call me. I'm here. Mwah.
E Hīhīmanu A Kāne. Thank you for this opportunity to address you all. I just want to quickly thank you for an exciting year, a year full of firsts and full of challenges. However, you know, your resilience and your strength has shown throughout the year on how you are able to overcome and persevere. And I just thank you for a wonderful school year. I wish you the best of luck in your future. God bless to all of you. Aloha. Love you all.
Hey 2020, let me talk to you guys real quick. So just wanted to share a little bit about how much I love you guys and some of the things that stand out in my mind that I definitely will be missing. But I know they're highlights of yours, and hopefully you guys realize how much of a highlight you guys are in my life. So I just wanted to share some things I'm gonna miss, starting off with, you know, hearing Kaira sing the national anthem and Hoʻoponoʻi, you know, on campus, like Tyson and Celesi pretty much running the campus behind the scenes. I don't know how they did that and how they got away with that, but they did it. It's kind of scary. Kalima dominating the chess court, but I did pick up a couple wins against you, Kalima. Let me see, Kaddison crying during the flashbang challenge with me and Mr. Aganis. That was fun. Zakaya and Gage putting up with Mr. Nakoba at breakfast every single day. I don't know how you guys did it. You guys lied to him pretty well. In fact, has anyone ever used a Hayden Pajillo pillow? Well, I did. All you gotta do is jump on him when he's not expecting it. It's super comfy. Probably the most comfy bed I've ever been on. You guys are my favorite class. Moved up to number one. You guys make school fun. You make teaching worthwhile, and you make being on campus for 11 hours a day feel like just a snap of a finger. So do me a favor, please. Please call me. Call me anytime. Heck, call me all the time. I'm here. FaceTime, Zoom, shucks. If you just got a text, whatever. I'm available for you guys. Just know I appreciate you guys all. And thanks for letting me share a little bit about this. Aloha.
Loving can hurt. Loving can hurt sometimes, but it's the only thing.
To my Hīhīmanu, thank you for all of the good times, amazing memories, and lifelong friendships. As president, I've never imagined that this is how our journey would play out. However, I know that this is not the end. Thank you for letting me be a part of your journey and for blessing me with the happiest years of my life. I wish you all the best, and until we meet again, aloha. Hīhīmanu A Kāne forever.
We keep this love in a photograph. We made these memories for ourselves. We're
our eyes and never closing heart. Thank you for all the love, support, and memories that you guys gave me this past 4 years. I love each and every one of you guys. I know it's hard at this time, but we all got to stay strong and, yeah, stay blessed.
Thank you guys for giving me the most amazing high school memories that I will never forget. Thank you guys for being the best class that I could ever ask to be a part of. Without you guys, I wouldn't be me. Until we see each other again.
Thank you, Hīhīmanu A Kāne, for being the best class I could ever ask for. You guys are truly such amazing people, and I can't wait to see what the future holds for every one of you. I'll miss you guys.
Hīhīmanu A Kāne, just wanted to say love you guys, miss you guys. Thank you for all the memories that we shared.
What's up, everybody? This is K1. Not Spider-Man, not Pahio, none of that. Just K1, right, Kiaka? First of all, I want to shout out to Kiaka. Man, if I never had that nickname, wouldn't have no friends, but met a lot of people, gained a lot of friends because of that name. Yeah, and also I just want to say thank you to everyone. Just wanted to say I miss you guys, love you guys, and good luck on the rest of the world.
Aloha everybody. Just wanted to say that these last 3 years have changed my life for the better. Not only academically, but you guys are the best class I've ever been a part of.
If I could fly, I'd be coming right back home to you.
Aloha, Hīhīmanu A Kāne. I wanted to say thank you for all the many memories that you have given me throughout the last 7 years of my education. I love each and every one of you guys with all my heart, and you guys will always be a part of me. Thank you for everything you have done for me and allowing me to grow beside you guys.
Right now I'm completely defenseless, for your eyes only. I show you my heart, but when you're lonely, forget who you are. I'm missing.
Hi class of 2020. I just wanted to say thank you for all the memories that I've made with you guys over the past couple of years. From the people who came in middle school to people who came in high school, and my lifers, I love you guys so much, and I hope the best for each and every one of you, and I'll never forget you guys, and you guys are the reason why I am who I am today. Love you guys.
Hi guys, I just wanted to let you guys know just how much you mean to me. Like, even if all we've ever done was do that weird smile thing when we walk past each other, like the you all managed like to know how to make me smile even on my worst days, and now being in quarantine, I know just how much you guys have an impact on my life. I can't wait to see you guys again. Love you.
I love you all so much, and everyone's so smart, so intuitive, you know, forward thinking. That's what it's all about. And it's really unfortunate that things turned out this way. I mean, we all wanted to make some more memories in the time that we had remaining, but it's okay, because diamonds are formed under pressure, and we're gonna come out of this, we're gonna become on top. Class of 2020, we're the vision class, and we need to envision a better future for the generations to come, because it's not always about us. We need to see how we can make a difference, and I know that we'll all get through this, and I love you all. Peace out.
Hey guys, I just wanted to say thank you for being the best class I could have asked for throughout the past 4 years. You guys have taught me so much and helped me grow, and I can't wait to see what you guys do in the future, because y'all are destined for great things. Thank you.
To the best class, class of 2020, I want to say thank you for all the memories. And just bummed out, couldn't sing one more time for you guys. But just, I hope you guys all remember the fireflies, baby.
Hey guys, it's me, Dayton, from your guys' class, class of 2020, Hīhīmanu A Kāne. I just wanted to say that I love and appreciate all of you guys, and I consider all of you guys my family at this point because, I mean, I've known you guys for almost 7, 8, 9 years or more. I just wanted to say again that I love you guys, hope you guys are successful in life, and I appreciate each and every one of you guys.
Aloha, buddy boy coming here with the Tacoma, stancing them, you know what I mean? Yes, sir. My message to all the Hīhīmanu A Kāne is boys and wahine and girl, you know what I mean? Whatever. We gotta just hold them more, you know what I mean? Can't be dwelling on this stuff, cuz we're gonna have to hold them more. We're gonna have to think about the future. And we gotta start getting, planning the next stages of our life, cuz it's coming. Whether you like it or not, it's coming, boy. And I'm trying to get this bread. Wahoo, baby!
Now you know for your eyes only. For your eyes only. I've got scars. Even though the car always will speak.
There's always going to be the trough before you get to the top of the crest, yeah, of the wave. Yeah. So at this point, we're at that bottom of the trough. When it comes down to just figuring out what happens with graduation. And then just to make sure that you know that we love you.
I'm completely defenseless for your eyes only. I'll show you my heart.
Yeah, and figure out how do we actually elevate your spirits to know that you still can graduate, that you can graduate, that you get this diploma, and you're going to use that diploma to propel yourself forward. And so I need you guys to hang in there, gang. Know that every single one of you have the opportunity to really take the diploma and make the best that you can in your future and your children's future and your grandchildren's future, because you had the strength to persevere. For the very minimum part is trying to elevate your na'au. So that you know that you are people that we love and care for, and you will be somebody. You gotta know that. So as I'm scanning through the pictures of everybody that's paying attention, know that every single one of you have the opportunity to look at this time and still be the success that you know that you can be. This is not the time to give up, gang. And so you need to understand this much, that you are loved, and your love is and our love for you is unconditional, to the point that we want to make sure that we do right by you in every step of the way.
For your eyes only, I show you my heart. But when you're lonely, forget who you are. I'm missing out for me. When we're apart, now you know me. For your eyes only, for your eyes only, I'll show you my heart. You when you're lonely, you forget who you are. I'm missing half of me. When we're apart, now you know. Your eyes only. For your eyes only. For your eyes only.
We just had the Zoom call, our all class Zoom call, just talking about the year, just how it ended, and what's next. And I just kind of want to say, like, guys, stay strong. I love you guys all, you guys are so great, so special, and you guys are all one of a kind. And we got to keep pushing. And really, thank you guys for a wonderful 7 years I've been here at Kamehameha, a wonderful 4 years of high school. The memories and love shared, it can't be replicated with anybody else, and I'm glad it's not with anybody else. You guys are a wonderful class, and I kind of just want to say thank you guys. So as we plan for the next, what's to come for graduation and all that, I say we just keep pushing. That's all we can do, and stay positive. And we're all in this together, like Troy Bolton's always says. And once a warrior, always a warrior. Love you guys. Miss you guys all. Peace out. That was perfect.